Windows 11 lets you easily switch between different audio devices. If you're having trouble hearing audio out of the device you want, it could be because the wrong audio output is selected. Here's how to fix it. First, select the speaker icon on the bottom right-hand corner of your taskbar. Next, select the arrow to the right of the volume slider to open a list of audio devices connected to your PC. Select the device you would like to use, then check that you can hear audio. Select the back arrow, then move the volume slider up or down. If you can hear a chime through your chosen device, you're all set. If you're still having audio issues with your Windows device, visit aka.ms/audio-troubleshooting.